And back to football. Check this out on Instagram today. Former Eagle and fan favorite Jon Dorenbos posted a picture of himself after he underwent open heart surgery a month ago. Now, in the emotional post, he thanked his girlfriend and staff at the UPenn Cardiac Care Center. Dorenbos traded from the Eagles to the Saints, and during a physical, an aortic aneurysm was discovered. So it's just so great to hear that he's doing so well in his recovery.